looking like born again, living like a heretic, listening to all your records, making all your friends feel so guilty about their sins. And the rest of the generation, not even the girls, they're gonna stop you now. But are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be heartbroken? I'm turned full of bitterness on account of all the seriousness. You say that you're so happy now, you can hardly stand. We know we're on the bookcase, and if you really wanna get straight, read Norman Mailer, get a new tailor. Are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be? What would it take? What would it take to wipe that smile off of your face? Are you ready to be? Are you ready to bleed?
Thank you very much.